President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has reviewed Ismaili District Cultural Palace after major overhaul. The facility was reconstructed with taste and quality. A bust of national leader Heydar Aliyev was installed in the lobby of the building. There are photo stands depicting the visits of national leader Heydar Aliyev and President Ilham Aliyev to Ismaili District. There are working rehearsal directors and makeup rooms. A 270-seat auditorium was created here. It is equipped with a state-of-the-art lighting and sound systems and is also well-suited for hosting various events.